Take me, Laura, to be my wedded wife, to heaven to hold, from this day forward, for richer, for poorer.
There was a lot of Friends and loved ones, we are gathered here today to celebrate the marriage of Laura and Michael and to consecrate their vows of holy matrimony. And the solemn vows about to be exchanged should not be entered into inadvisably, but reverently, and with a loving commitment in your hearts. The vows you will take today will join lives. The love you will Laura, will you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, and forsaking all others, as you both shall live? Wedded husband, to heaven to hold, from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish from now until
in kind, love is not jealous of those who are. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. Love does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends.
Thank you. Rings, please.
In kind, love is not jealous of those who are. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. Love does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things, love never ends.
Thank you.